G'day everyone, my name's Timothy and today I'll be picking up from last time when I was playing Doom 2. First it was the Wolfenstein secret level and now it's the super secret level, which is still based off of Wolfenstein 3D, but I believe while the first secret level was based off the first level, this is based off of I think the last level of the first world, pretty much, you know, like it's not the end of the game, but it's based off the last level of the first, like, area, so to speak. So for example, if every world, like at the end of every world there was a boss, this will be the first boss you'd encounter. And anyone who's played Wolfenstein will know what the last boss is. A certain bad man's head in a robot. Now, I did look at a walkthrough and realized, oh wow, this is very short. It's a very short level. I'm not gonna pick you up yet. So I know where all the secrets are. And now behind these are two different areas. One has health and ammo. Yeah. And over the direct opposite of where this was is an invulnerability. But considering I do have that supercharge there, I want to see if I can do this without being invulnerable. Nope, not into that one. Alright, I can do this. Yes! Defeated. Yeah, usually I'm much more conservative with my cell usage, but considering over here is just oodles and boodles of cells. Beautiful. See, basically have it all. If I didn't use just one more, I would have gotten it all. And now, go all the way to the other side, I'll still pick it up. Bloop. Go grab this beauty. And bring out this. I wonder why I've got the chainsaw here. What other enemy that I shall be encountering after this? Commander Keen. Four of them, in fact. Yeah, ignore that they're still alive, though. And now they're not. I could use anything else, but the chainsaw is the weapon of choice that I chose. And you have to do that because it's the only way to actually unlock this, and the level has been done. 4 minutes, and that was me buggering about. So, since I've got some time to spare, let's just save the game there, and I could end it, but considering how short that was, let's see how fast I can do this. Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. One and a two and a one, two, three, let's go! Let's go for this first. just to avoid those annoying buggers. And open this up. Just unload it to him. You're down. Actually, no, I don't need to unload on them. You just go. Go, go, go. Oh, you're being annoying. Nope. Missed. Ah, damn it, I am. What is with me? That's one. And there it is. How long was that? Under a minute. I can see what's the whole fun thing about, I see why people do speedruns now. It's actually quite fun. So I wonder if I could just run by everyone and... I'm just gonna go. Run to the invulnerability. Grab it, because I have no confidence that I will survive trying to run by Mr. Demon here. Cyber Demon. Cyber Demon took it, and... How long was that? 27 seconds. that's actually very fun. So that's why people speedrun, that's very fun. Okay, first I was worrying that this was too short. Can't make a full video of that, but actually testing it to just see how fast I could do it, just cause how short it was, that's just made me realize, oh wow, that's actually very fun. I'm never going to do any proper speedruns, but just this little taste, I can finally understand the appeal of people actually speedrunning. And the always carrot on a stick dangling of the ever so succulent world record holder. Anyway, that will be me finishing this short little video off, considering, well, again, just how short this level was. But still, it was very fun. Like, trust, it was very, like, if you ever want, I'm just rambling now. I was gonna say, if you ever want to try speedrunning, a good taste of it will be just play this level in Doom 2. Because with just how easy it is to just zoom from start to end, it's perfect little taste for a filthy little casual like me. Alright, this will be the end of this one, and I promise from this point forward, I'll be going back to the 2 levels per video. Because I've been leaving it to the... I've been starting these recordings at 10 o'clock at night, and I don't know why I've been doing it. Maybe because I've been waking up at, like, later. Ugh. But yes, I'll be returning to that format to finish off Doom 2 a little bit more quicker, since I'm now approaching... You know, I think it ends at like 32 levels, maybe? 30, 32? But then again, there's all those, you know, more other ones that I can play, like the... No, I think I'll just stick with base 2. I think I'll stick with base 2, Doom 2, and move on to Doom 6.4 afterwards. Till then, this is the end of this video. And anyone who's been watching, I thank you for watching. Alright, goodbye everyone.